Difference between basal cell and squamous cell. Basal and squamous cells are two types of cells found in epithelial tissue. The main function of epithelial tissue is to provide protection and support to organs in the body. It covers almost all the body's surfaces or linings, including skin, body organs such as nose, mouth, ear and other cavities, urinary, respiratory and reproductive tracts, and all blood vessels. All the cells in epithelial tissue are divided by mitosis.